who's on the list?
There's no guest list tonight, love.
Oh.
This is a radio show.
Oh.
Core.
For the next hour.
Is that another crate call?
I know who it is.
Sounds like Dino Lenny.
No.
Must be Core on radio. Well, I didn't know they had a show.
Well, they do now.
Oh, yes, we do. Welcome to Core. This is Dino Lenny, 1 hour of electronic music. I've been going through some promos the last 2 days, and I've found some really cool stuff. People like Orbital, Eric Schwartz, CJ Bolland, Glowell, Captain Mustache, and on the show today, we got a really cool guest, and we have a classic tune of the month, remix by Dusky. So it's classic, but it's refreshed. Yeah, fresh as our new Core Festival that's going to happen at the end of May. Isn't that great?
Yes, great. But first,
Kiki with Disinfection. Welcome to Core. Thank you. Doesn't this remind you of LFO?
Energy.
Well, I think it does.
LFO.
It was a warp, obviously. But this one was called Collapse by Joseph K. First track was Kiki, Disinfection, and Playing Now, Not Just Me, Through the Blinds. You're listening to Core, and this is Dino Lenny. Enjoy. We'll be right back.
reflections of voices against the rest. Changing your mirrors to forget your dress. Reflections of voices you can't hear the rest. Changing your mirrors to forget your dress. Reflections of voices you can't hear the rest. Water on your face and all out the truth. No space for forgiveness, you have broken shoes. Changing your mirrors to forget your dress. Reflections of voices you can't hear the rest. Water on your face and all out the truth. No space for forgiveness, you have broken shoes. Changing your mirrors to forget your dress. Reflections of voices you can't hear the rest. Water on your face and all out the truth. No space for forgiveness, you have broken shoes. Changing your mirrors to forget your dress. Reflections of voices you can't hear the rest. Water on your face and all out the truth. No space for forgiveness, you have broken shoes. Now is the time to save your life. Change your mirrors to forget your dress. Reflections of voices.
So welcome to Core, this is Dino Lenny, and playing now Oriel Cavill with Love Loud and a Kevin DeSerna remix. Before that was Glowell with Unbroken, and next, right after this break, it's a track called I Wanna Go Back with a Wicked remix by John Digweed. And we never really hype up things because, you know, we're kind of objective and we don't like saying great, you know, next thing is going to be a wise massive, because we're not that kind of people. But this it is, because we're objective people. It's my new record. It's Dino Lenny. It's out on Bedrock soon. Hope you like it.
We'll be right back.
60 minutes of Core every last Sunday of the month.
Core. 60 minutes.
Why be so rude? She's only the good weather girl.
Don't come in my place.
Chicks on Speed, that was a Captain Moustache record. And this is Magnus.
Shut up your mouth, please. Just shut up.
Okay, just let me introduce it, okay? With Camohello.
Shut up your mouth, girl. Just shut up your face.
Ooh, that's heavy, isn't it? Track's called Shut Up, obviously.
Shut up your mouth, please. Just shut up your face.
Easy, mate.
Don't come in my face. In such space. Shut up your mouth, girl. Shut up your face. Shut up your mouth, girl. and shut up your face. Shut up your mouth, please, just shut up your face. Shut up your mouth, please, just shut up your face. Don't come in my face. Need some space.
This is Lion with a track called Temperature, playing now on Core.
Yeah.
yeah, next, it's time for the guest interview of the month on the show, right here, right now, Patrice Bäumel. Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Hello, Dino. Thank you for having me on the show. I've been a big fan of your music for years.
Well, you see, that's easy. Isn't that the best way to start an interview? Well, thanks. I mean, likewise. What have you been up to, mate?
I've been on the road for almost 6 weeks. First I went to an ayahuasca retreat in the Amazon rainforest in Peru.
Right.
This is kind of an annual tradition for me where I clean up physically, mentally, recharge the batteries and prepare for the long year ahead. And after that I went straight on to South America tour, Argentina, Uruguay and Brazil.
Cool.
I'm in Buenos Aires right now and I'll return to Europe in the beginning of March.
Right. So you got this very exciting project called Halo. Tell us something more about it.
I see Halo as my personal creative playground. I release my music on this label and I set up events where I will be playing all night long. The DJ booth will be close to the people and the emphasis will lie on creating meaningful real-world connections between the crowd, the artist, and create a sense of unity, get away from that mindset of pure consumption,
sure,
and step more towards participation.
Right, so a lot of people are changing their style, they're going, you know, different places after 2 years of nothing. So where are you going style-wise?
That's a good question. I only really know where I'm going style-wise when I'm actually creating in the moment when it happens. I cannot really plan this, but I've recently been listening to some old live recordings from James Holden's DJ sets back in 2004, 2005.
And
when I contrast that with what's happening today in music, then yeah, I feel that there is a need for that uncontrolled wildness and that's been missing. It's been music nowadays, especially melodic techno music, has become really, tame and predictable, and I want to step away from that.
Oh, hey, hey, sign in here then. Right, so we're going to try and push some different sounding artists on our core stage. Tell us about your experience with core.
To me, the core stage almost feels like a festival within a festival. Because you're in the middle of the forest, it feels like you're right in the nature. The vibe is more underground. It's really a stage for the heads. You can do whatever you want. The crowd is very responsive. It's very energetic. And I've played this stage when the weather was good and when it was raining, it didn't matter. There was always a crowd. There was always a party.
Right, right. Well, you are right. It is now officially a festival in its own right. After these two complicated years, how is the scene looking? Is it going to be still healthy?
We're all hoping the best, but nobody really knows whether we're back to normal or whether more difficulties lie ahead of us. What I do know is that people have an unquenchable thirst for parties and a deep need to connect and to be together. So the demand is there. Let's just hope that the circumstances are also going to be there, that we're not faced with new restrictions, and because I don't think that many promoters can afford another year of lost businesses.
Well, let's hope that doesn't happen. Recently, have you discovered something in your life, you know, sports, food, women, men, animals, something that you are big time into?
The most recent discovery that I made is the asado, which is basically the Argentinian barbecue. And I've had a few of those while I was here the last few weeks, and it's more than a barbecue. The asado is a way for people to spend a whole evening together. Not only break bread together, but also talk, practice patience, sharing food, being away from the phones. In the meantime, the meat cooks really, really slowly. It takes many hours for it to finish. Well, I think it's the equivalent of sitting around the fire. And this is something that has been so missing in many countries, where we're basically just sitting at home in front of our TVs and just consuming dinner while watching Netflix. So the asado is a very healthy way of getting back to being with other people and learning to listen and learning to share.
Oh, well, kind of hungry now. Patrice, it's been an absolute honor. Thanks for coming on the show.
Thank you for taking the time, Dino, and I hope to see you at the festival.
And you surely will, and I'll start a nice fire so you can have your vegetables or whatever you feel like. And we're going to salute you with our classic track.
Cool. Classic track of the month.
The classic track of the month is by Orbital with We Are Here. Originally released in 1994, this is a brand new Dusky remix.
Thank you.
we can smell the Core Festival happening on the 27th and 28th of May. Bish. Bish. It's very confidential. It's going to be very alternative. Like CJ Bolland's remix of Entity that we just played. Artist was Hanny Smack. And this blocks Anesha. Call this one on R and
S. Core.
a really nice, cool, laid back track by Eric Satie. Jim Dupity, maybe? Gymnopedy. Oh yeah, that sounds better. You gotta give it to me, I try. That's all for the month. I was Dino Lenny, and you just listened to Core.
Excuse me?
Uh-huh.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Core. My name is on the list.
There's no guest list. If you want to get in, my wrist, you get a twist.
Oh.
Such a stupid thing.
Core on One World Radio.
You're so childish sometimes. How old are you? 52?
Right.